Hi. Pick up bread. Bread going there. Why are you spitting bread?
Oh wait, we already watched this.
No. Oh my god.
If you haven't tried Dawn Power Wash Dish Spray, what are you waiting for? It's Dawn's fastest and easiest way to clean everyday dishes. You just spray, wipe, and rinse.
Hey.
It cleans 5 times faster to actually break down grease on contact. So spray your dishes clean with Dawn Power Wash Dish Spray.
I'm coming in fast. Coming in late. I'm hitting that. Oh.
To our robot show. This cutting edge robot can do amazing things. Observe.
Bread.
Will they start a robot uprising?
No, we have several contingencies in place.
Do they like hugs?
What? Do they like hugs? What?
Hug. Yeah, my mom was watching a video in the middle of this. So yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm your mom.
Bro, the viewer.
I exist.
Did I, human?
Wait. Not him.
Bread.
And today, I'm going to be talking about what I'd want the future to be like, and also more realistic, futuristic ideas that scare me. Disclaimer,
do you wanna watch
I am
this?
Not a scientist, I am not smart, I barely graduated high school, okay. And like every other YouTuber, I dropped out of college. So, take this with a grain of salt.
No, he didn't go out of college.
Let's start with the holy grail of science fiction ideas.
What do you mean?
Time travel. Imagine the discovery.
Nope, in a future video, he says he doesn't. Bro, the camera.
Dang, we were way off. But also, imagine if instead of taking
me
an object
too.
Through time, you take time through an object. Picture this. Oh no, I burnt my pizza. But if I put it in my time-powered uncooker, we can take the pizza back in time
Wait,
to when it was
burnt. If this turns
burnt,
out to be inappropriate,
to
I'm gonna turn it off immediately.
But then I realized
just
an
so
uncooker
you know.
Is also just
bro, make a video.
Well, whatever. You're always making
you.
A video.
I'm almost I'm almost never making a video.
I feel like you're always making a video.
I make one video every single week.
You're like always making a video.
Mega Zordon Horde! Bro, I'm non-stop pulling this. Well, I'm not even gonna look at him. I'm gonna be pulling this.
The bread game?
Yeah, I'm playing the. This is actually fun! Oh.
Bread forever.
Oh, God. Oh, the base plate's there.
Wait. Were you screenshotting?
No. They
here?
Can see.
Canadians looked out to sea. Waiting for his son to return. Another
what's this?
Of the cool tricks.
He doesn't look as cool if he has horns.
No, thank you.
Yay!
I can't even talk to you now.
What?
You're making a video.
The video has to be good. But sorry, guys. Bro, I'm gonna make a quieter. Bro, it's only 9 minutes.
Welcome to the evolution of social connection.
Charity, but video.
What?
Watch this.
Jimmy owes your VIP pass to everywhere you go.
Bread.
It's an interactive way for you to recommend the content that you want to see from the biggest stars on the planet.
Chidio
takes you beyond the social networks into the worlds of the biggest names in sports, music, and entertainment. And with Chidio,
bruh, look at the thing. It's still going.
And you only had the opportunity to ask me one or two questions. What would they be?
sell bread. You're my one bread that I'll stare at. Oh, here's my other bread. Oh yeah, they're just bread. Get the bread there. Now. There's a random bread. Frank. Look, I'm selling bread. Bro, if I'm last on the leaderboard, I got three. I feel like I'm free. It's been 6 minutes.
If it's inappropriate, I will turn it off.
I know. If it is it or not. Actually, I don't. But like, what if they talk every 10 seconds?
I don't know. I just think it'll be funny. I hope. Can you stop recording soon?
Do you want to make a video?
Or just go somewhere else.
There's some bread in here. I'm never selling bread in my life again. Okay. Yeah, you didn't. I'll carry you to my house where I'll destroy him.
To my home.
Children building castles in the sand in my town. Children.
What?
In my town.
Bro, we're probably on gunpoint. I feel like we're gunpoint. For some reason. Why can't we look back? Water.
Babies, babies. That's how it works.
Trying to make up a song.
Hi, Brad.
Pulling my phone back.
Yes.
Little boxes on the street, they look like houses.
I'm making bread. I'm not filling up bread so much that it's only going to go inside the thing itself.
Oh, no thanks. I've got an idea for a song. Yeah, it's good. Before I forget it. Okay, idea for a song in A minor, possible title Suburbia. I dream of an angel. Down to E, the bass. To take me away. To G. Boxes back to A. I dream of an angel up there
to live in
today.
Oh my god.
Live in the boxes.
It's madness. Fucking madness song.
On the hillside. It's not that hard, man. But it is. As an artist, I guess you get
working hard on songs. All day. Now for dinner. Hashtag nom nom nom.
Hashtag this must be 2012.
I'm never gonna sell my bread. We need bread for some reason. I just decided that we need bread.
Burn them all.
Oh, really? I already burned too. Just so much that little, like, bread on
every single one burned.
Oh, yeah, that would take like 59 more minutes. Because I have that much bread. And I've sold three.
Sold three.
I don't care about the real world. Go just play the game yourself.
Of course not.
This is fun.
Bread.
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 Cheese and ham panini.
Bro, how did someone do this? 36,206. Okay, I can't pronounce that. Bread.
We're at the radio station. He and Clara had a disagreement. Or, I guess a physical fight. Ow. Our keyboardist is trying to drown himself.
You four? How about five? How about six? How about seven? How about eight? How about nine?
You play CF and G? Yeah. You're in. Really? So, what should we do now? Should we run through the songs? Stage door, 9 p.m. tonight.
Okay. Well, let me give you my
number. Red. Red. Bread. There's bread making.
Hello?
Where am I on the leaderboard? 3-7? I'm 38. The thing's pushing that bread. Bro, nothing's pushing that little of bread. Except the other bread. It's coming. I just eaten it. The budget. Bag of chip is right there. Of zero bread. Where does my bread even go? My bread just leaves. No. Wait, what? A piece of bread. Yay. You know what we do? We eat. We eat. Okay.
Hello?
You want to do the hard way? Well, you both want to do the hard way? I'm gonna smack you against this random battery. Then. I have to learn how to make foam that could be poisonous. So I'll make a random tutorial. Choreo. About that? Detroit! Balls. Put the thing up. The balls turn into bread. The balls of dough. There's a line of bread. It's forming. The line of bread has been formed. The bread goes right there, and right here, and the bread, and the bread. Pulling the trigger. 46! I got bread. It will push. The bread will eventually get pushed. With what?
The song.
Why am I staring up? Why am I looking up? Can someone kill me?
No.
I'm looking up! Why am I looking up?